No. Pe cum să spui că aici e atelierul de lemn, că pot să scriu?
Aici este atelierul de lemn de la Bauhaus. Wood workshop. And this is the greenhouse from Bauhaus University. There is the building from human-computer interaction and basically media faculty from Bauhaus, and here as well. Computer science and yeah, other. This is called Bauhaus Factory. I don't know why. This is a house made from the architecture department from Bauhaus. And there are also some stuff in the garden. We can have a look. Looks like a palace.
Oh, it's a greenhouse, okay. So it might be from one of the projects from the university.
Structure which we see here, it's made
from with concrete from a big 3D printer, and we can take a look on the structure more closely, and you can see, you can follow so how it was printed, so the whole of these are made from concrete, 3D printed. And here we can see the workshops from architecture department. They are for wood. They also have a laser, like for cutting, laser cuts. Yeah, and I think also they can cut some plastic or plastic sheet or something else. Yeah. Oh, here we can see more of this concrete, concrete 3D print. You can see them here. This house, which we can see in front of us, it's called Atelier Café, and here is where the students were coming to drink coffee and take some snacks. Also, they have some place where to sit inside. It is very interesting because outside it's like, it looks like a greenhouse, so it's very nice, and a lot of light inside. Also, here you can buy a lot of publicity material, or like books from Bauhaus and other stuff, pins, and we can see a bit inside, a little bit. We can take a look. Yeah, it's very nice actually. Can we see? Yeah. So yeah, there you can. You can see there was where you could order the coffee and everything. Here you could sit, and then there in the back they have some books and other things. And it was very crowded when the classes were here, and when was no corona time. This is the back of the main building from Bauhaus.
And this is again part of the wood workshop and metal, and yeah, from our, actually from architecture department workshop, where they can build small models from their ideas. Okay. So now we will see the front of the main building from Bauhaus, and also the Van den Velde building. Yeah, this is just from some project, I guess, from the university. So here it's the Van den Velde building. So it was built from Van den Velde, and now it's used for the art and design department, mostly from project design department. There we can see the international office for students. International students, and here we can see the main building from the university, where Walter Gropius was having also his office, and yeah, where everything started actually. And now we will go to see where the parties were were before, and also like the student parties, and also the coffee place where people were, where the students were coming to drink coffee and chill in the breaks. Yeah, here is the main entry from the main building. And somewhere there up, it was the office from Walter Gropius when he was here. Yeah. Now we will go to the fun building. This is called M80. And yeah, here there were all the time parties outside, and it was very crowded when the university was normal before Corona. They actually renovated this green part, and also this part from the garden, from the M18. They renovated it recently. Before Corona started, they just finished, so that's very funny because everything was in construction and then everything closed when it was done. Map of Weimar, and this part is where we are, and most of the buildings, main buildings, are in this side from the university, and there are also some situated in somewhere in this part. And the Bauhaus Museum, which is, I guess, here. Let's see. Turn here. Yeah, that's the museum. Yeah, this is the main building of Bauhaus, then the Van der Velde building, which we just saw. And then here is Haus am Horn, which maybe we will see later. And it's the first house built from Bauhaus. There is our cafeteria, or mensa, or restaurant, where the students were eating before. And yeah, there it is in renovation since 1 year, I think. And it will be done maybe next year, but because of Corona, there are, I guess, other rules. There is some cafeteria tents outside, I heard, outside the building, but I've not been. Here, these buildings we can see. They are buildings also from Bauhaus. I mean, I don't know if they own it, but in one of the buildings is the public art department. Are also from Bauhaus. Some of them are the engineer faculty. They are having classes here. Also from media faculty in this part they also have. And as we can see at the end of the street, it's the visual communication. End of the street is visual communication and media, has some laboratory and also product design, has a lab for 3D printing, and on the corner here it's the from engineer department. They have some classes there. Goes to the park, Ilm Park, and also to the backyard of mensa or cafeteria restaurant from the university. This is one building, one of the buildings where students can live. And this is very near to the university, which is very nice. But also maybe too near because the city is very small. So yeah, maybe sometimes you get bored if it's too near. you take less walk. This is, yeah, this, that there is the building from visual communication and product design, 3D print lab. The Wilhelmplatz, where usually students and other young people are sitting and drinking beer and listening to music and enjoying. Usually it's pretty fun. But right now, because of the restrictions, there is nothing going on. And that's of Bauhaus University, and it ends here, at least half of it, yeah.
Mm-hmm.